Very, very short notice, because Romy's opponent, Andy Housen, pulled out. And I don't know whether, if you've seen the KO of Romy, I hope he's, Godspeed, I hope he's all right. It was quite frightening, to be honest. I mean, we like to see knockouts and we all jump up and down, but when it gets to that level, it was a bit scary. But he came over in very, very short notice. How do you feel now that you've beat Romy in the first round?
いい友達なので、それでいい試合ができたと。あとお腹減ったのでステーキ食べたいです。
This was the second fight that he fought with Romy. And since then, they became good friends, and that's why they had a good fight. They wanted to put up a good fight. That's why he fought really good. And now he's really hungry. He wants to eat the steak, American steak.
And anyone else got any questions?
I do have a question for you. With the short amount of time that you had preparation for Romy, was the high kick something that you trained for, or was that just a natural technique that you threw? Because the timing was just incredible. And hats off to you for launching that and obviously knocking Romy out.
ローキック蹴ったらロミーのガードが下がってたのでそれを見てハイキック蹴りました。
He kicked the low kick and he saw the Romy's hand came down and all of a sudden he just switched to the high kick.
So this was a quick adjustment on your part.
Yeah,
seeing
but,
his...
but to be honest, he fought with Romy, so he knows what Romy is capable. So it was kind of like a strategy too.
Thank you.